Our biggest job in this project is the final design of the characters. Virtually all of the digital work is being done by Weta, but it's based on our characters. The characters come from Stan Winston's studio.
Navi are 9 to 10 feet tall, blue, athletic, lean built.
Each one individually has a really strong character. So it's not like once you've seen a Navi, you know, they all look alike. They all have very implicit and very distinctive characters.
Something that Jim has wanted to incorporate is taking his knowledge of undersea and bringing in a sense of bioluminescence to not only the creatures and plants and things on this planet, but also to the Navi.
The characters that we have designed and taken to that next step and Winstonized them are awesome. Yeah, it's brilliant.